Ikora, the Scorn have made it into Savathun's fortress in heavy numbers. We think they're after the source of light within.
Likely it's a strategic move against the Lucent Hive.
Here they come.
So sorry to butt in. It's a bit more than that. That source of light? Savathun called it the Wellspring. It's her main point of light distribution across the Throne World. If the Scorn control it or destroy it, we'll all be hurt. Real bad.
Then we'll protect it at all costs. Scorn numbers ahead. Let's get after them. Destroying that crux weakens them. Keep at it. Uh-oh. That's not the end of them. Heavy Scorn presence incoming. He's getting away. They'll regroup and be back again in no time if we don't end this now. After him.
Wellspring, it must mean they intend to destroy it.
Yeah, well, at this rate, yeah, probably. You know, before they were weakening it to break Savathun's curse on the pyramid.
Savathun's curse?
Yeah, she used the light from the wellspring to curse the pyramid and trap the witness's disciple inside. But now he's gone, which means the Scorn are definitely doubling up on the wellspring. So, no wellspring, no light.
Only darkness and Scorn. I take it in that scenario, the witness will be close by.
A safe bet, but you better do your thing and keep protecting it, yeah?
You can count on us.